Dear 2020, before I go, I have a couple things to say to you. I thought we had started well, but honestly, you surprised me. In the Chinese horoscope, they call you the year of the rat. I couldn't have thought of a more exact word. Why couldn't you have been normal like any other year? 2020, who hurt you so much? You arrived with a suitcase loaded with violence, political crisis, forest fires, and an explosion in Beirut that shook even the seas. The price of the oil fell from America to Arabia, and Kobe Bryant's helicopter fell. But what you did excel in was that bat that a Chinese man ate. Who would have thought that Chinese man would change our destiny? We only used the word positive for pregnancy test. But now, you turned it into a symbol that made a clown fall on us. Positive, positive, positive. From the great leaders of the world to a harmless grandfather. You swept jobs, concerts, graduations, and weddings. Oh, and when it comes to big dates, 2020, you screwed them all up for me. But check this, there is something special that we have to talk about, and it's serious. You have to listen to it. At our end of the year parties, there are now empty chairs and plates for dinner. You took good friends, families, and acquaintances, and that I am not going to forgive. You may have ended almost everything, but you did not end our ability to dream because while you were too busy killing us slowly, humanity was launching rockets into space. The wildlife recovered and the land took a deep breath for a moment. And yes, I locked up with nothing to do, so I had no choice but to grow up. But I'm guessing nobody told you that a human being becomes more creative when they feel cornered, huh? My dear 2020, now I will tell you where you failed. You may have tried, but you didn't end us. If you hear that, it is the sound of an avalanche because in 2021, my revenge is coming. All those dreams you thought you destroyed, we will make bigger. You caught us asleep, but we woke up giants, baby. In Tokyo, the Olympic flame is still burning, notifying you that we will return. And I will be honest with you, 2020, we will not miss you. We will travel to more distant and more exciting places, and we will do it for everything that is not there and for those who left before their time. Do you know what 2021 is called in the Chinese calendar? The year of the buffalo, and it's coming for you. Today I leave 2020 through the wide doors because in 2021, my revenge is coming.